Yo guys, Mets here doing a quick little why I left blame video. Oh my god. Since everybody's asking and curious and stuff, instead of describing it 40,000 times, I thought I'd upload a video. They'll probably delete it like a week later or whatever. But anyway, why I left blame. I think what majorly contributed it to it is that all the OGs left, and like I was in the clan for like 5 months. I left on like good terms with everybody. It's just you got like two recruitment challenges going. There's like just me, Divez, Mossy, maybe a couple other people I'm forgetting, Capo, Twister. Like those are the only people that were still in the clan since I joined, and we have like probably like 30 some members, and it's just like everybody's new and it's just kinda dumb. So, all respect to blame, hope they get far. I just Well, it didn't really feel like a team to me. I was just kind of out there because all these new people, all these clan hoppers, people jumping left to right, clan to clan. So that's about it. New video should be up tomorrow. Check y'all later, dogs.